you see me? Is it like a mother? Oh, with my hand, my first love with my first time. Baby, 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 baby. Oh, baby, baby, baby. Oh, like baby, baby, baby.
Welcome to Lombok.
After 9 hours of travel.
Basically, we came to Indo, and we had the most intense, like, 48 hours trying to ride these motorbikes and sleep on this fucking ferry.
We're on the ferry. It's Padang Bai, and I'm so drunk.
I'm on a boat, take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat.
Getting everybody away, but this ain't SeaWorld. This is real as it gets. I'm on a boat, motherfucker, don't you ever forget.
I'm on a boat and it's going fast, and
I didn't pack any socks. I didn't pack the power cord for my computer. I didn't even mean to pack my computer. Shouldn't even be on this boat right now. It's raining too, we're sitting on the floor.
Brooklyn, I'm on a boat, motherfucker. Fuck trees, I climb buoys, motherfucker. I'm on the deck with my boys, motherfucker. The boat engine make noise, motherfucker.
Yeah, but I don't try that.
I'm
on the boat again.
We're in fucking hell.
And then ride the motorbikes again. She wrecked.
We had to dodge semis. Like, it's not even an exaggeration. You're dodging semis and,
it's like Frogger.
And goats and people and piles of rocks.
The shoulder is a cliff.
Yeah.
Most of the time, too. So if you go off the road, you die.
Yeah. Super intense 3 days, and then absolutely nothing but food, beer, water, and sleep.
Tell me what you did today. Did you do anything today? Tell me what you've been doing all week long.
Sleeping by the pool, eating Tim Tams.
I'm pretty sure I'm laying in a pile of crumbs.
Tim Tam crumbs?
Tim Tam!
What did you do today?
I ate Tim Tams. Not much else.
Did you go surfing today?
No. What did we do today?
The power was out, so we didn't really do anything.
Maybe read a book, but I didn't really.
I didn't even go in the pool today. That's how I just...
Yeah, lazy.
Nothing. I didn't write, I didn't read, I didn't do anything, really.
Did you go for a walk today?
I went and bought fucking ice cream with you.
We walked to a bookstore that smelled like dead bodies.
I don't want to do anything anyway. And besides, my camera's broken, all my clothes are dirty. There's like giant spiders everywhere.
The water smells like piss.
It smells like eggs. It's like 800 degrees at any given moment. There's no AC. Power goes out like every 2 minutes. What are some other fun things?
Yesterday we did nothing, but we did swim at least.
No, I went in the pool yesterday for like five hours.
The pool's warm too.
Oh yeah, the pool's piss warm.
It's just me peed in it. No, just kidding.
Not this time. It was too warm already. But yeah, this is like day 5, day 6,
7,
4,
eight.
7. We've been here for a while.
Yeah.
Doing nothing. It's been about a week. If I could sum up Lombok in one word, it would be nothing.
Pretty water. And fucking little kids hassling you all the fucking time.
Nothing. I would say nothing.
Yeah.
But do you love Indonesia?
I love it. Uh-huh.